2018 Commissioner's Trophy, the world champion, Boston Red Sox. John, as you touched on that, you've felt that hard word before. What makes this one so special?
Well, I think that this team this year showed what unity, diversity, a sense of purpose and determination can mean for all of us. But this, I just want to say from everyone back home, this, congratulations, this is the greatest Red Sox team in history. Congratulations.
Congratulations to you, John. Let's move on over. See if we can snag Dave Dombrowski. Dave, how are you?
Not any better.
I figured that. You've been in this game a long time, and you're so well respected and so well loved that you know these are hard to come by. Last one for you is 97. What's this one feel like right about now?
Well, it's as good as it gets. I mean, it is a hard thing to do to win. It's a fantastic feeling, and it's so wonderful. Everybody in the organization, everybody that contributes, behind the scenes, scouts, player development, international operations, our front office staff, everybody, and you can see the joy it brings to them when they come to town with you, and it's just absolutely fantastic.
I know you're ecstatic for every one of these players, but how gratifying is it for you when you see on a stage like this some of the key pieces you went out and got before, like a Pierce, like Guillebaud, guys like that?
Well, it's just fantastic. I mean, the guys that recommended them to us, and it's just something because every little difference, every little move can make a difference, and it's great to just see what it brings, which is a world championship in the city of Boston.
And congrats. Thank you. We've got the first-year manager, Alex Cora, here. Season in Red Sox history, not too bad.
I mean, it's what a season. Everything starts with these guys. They're very talented. They bought into it, you know, from day one in spring training. They've been very consistent as far as preparation, going about the business, and what a way to end it.
You played here at one as a player with the Red Sox. Now you come back and do it as a manager. You know what this city's feeling like right about now. What do you think they're doing there?
I don't know. I think they're going as crazy as Puerto Rico right now. I mean, it's like, I can't even imagine what's going on in Boston. I can't even imagine what's going on in my island. I mean, it's for you guys. Congratulations.
Last one. You talked about Puerto Rico. When you got this job, the one thing you asked for was a plane full of supplies to fly down to your hometown, to fly down to Puerto Rico and help those people. Pride factor for you right now in representing the people of Puerto Rico.
It's amazing, man. I'm from Cabo, Puerto Rico. Not too many people know where that's it. But I just want to help my people, man. The next thing I'm going to ask ownership is if we can take this trophy from my island. That'll be great.
Alex, congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, we've got more to do. The MVP presentation is coming up. The Red Sox world champs again. Don't take it away from now. Kevin, great job down there, and congratulations. The celebration has been building here in L.A. We peek back in on Boston from time to time and see what's going on the streets around Fenway Park. And there's a look. Passionate sports fans of New England, and they've got another world championship to celebrate, the ninth in franchise history, and the fourth over the last 15 years.
So they win the World Cup just because that they won the series.
David Price, how impressive by what he did, not just
and they actually came back for the World Series champions since 2013. So the 2013 World Series was the Boston Red Sox. So that was their latest one. And now, this is the latest one.
What do you mean to the team that sit on now in the final inning?
Oh, it's huge. I mean, it's one of the most dominant pitchers in the league.
itself, Andrew, you guys accomplished so much. When did you know you had something special here?
I don't know. I mean, we knew we had a special team from the start, from spring training. We knew we were capable of. But I think, honestly, the guys we have in our clubhouse, the selflessness, the humility that we show, it's what got us to this point, and honestly, I think put us over the top.
Andrew, thanks very much. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
Kenny, thank you. Congratulations to Andrew Benintendi, and as we welcome you back inside the broadcast booth, I'm Joe Buck, along with the Hall of Famer John Smoltz. And my gosh, this Boston team, you were part of the organization for a brief while. We have watched this organization win and win and win, and there is so much, I looked down this list, John, so much homegrown talent in this organization, but the right pieces were added to make them the best team in the game.
It's absolutely. I think about 22, 23-year-olds, and that's all they know is basically championships in their city between football, baseball, basketball. And now this is a team that really has been the perfect combination of numbers, old school, get it done. They execute. They don't strike out. It's still a plan that works. And they have the resources that they put together at the right time. And I've watched a lot of baseball. I've seen a lot of great teams. It's about as complete of a baseball team I've seen in a long time.
It is hard to change what people think of you in any walk of life. And I say that because I think about David Price. He had a lot of critics to quiet. Here in 2018, he's a big piece of the team that set the franchise record for wins with 108. But then it was, okay, now what?
Yeah.
You know, it was that way for the team, but it was that way individually for David Price. And then he had that terrible start in the second game of the division series. Didn't last through two innings, and people said, well, there he is again. And really, from that moment on, he has been lights out and gets the win here tonight, two in the World Series.
He's been great. And he didn't handle Boston right away, early, but he sure has adjusted, and Boston has now adjusted to David Price.
Let's go down to the field to Kevin Burkhardt.
Joe, thanks very much. Time now for the Willie Mays Most Valuable Trophy presentation presented by Chevrolet. Without further ado, once again, the commissioner.
We saw some great performances in the World Series. None better than that of Steve Pierce. 3 home runs, 8 RBI in just 5 games. It's my pleasure to present to you the Willie Mays World Series Most Valuable Player Trophy presented by Chevrolet. Congratulations, Steve.
So Steve Pierce won the Most Valuable Player Trophy for the World Series 2018.
That thing looks like it weighs about 150 pounds.
Yeah, what's going to warn me first?
Steve, this was just amazing to watch overall, but I want to go on a personal level with you to start. Alex Cora, you know, you talk to all the players in your clubhouse and what he means to them. What does he mean to you?
This has been the funnest year of my life, and he's part of it. You know, he welcomed me when I came to the clubhouse, and
he won the World Series now, but they haven't won the World Series since 2013.
And everyone in this American League East, what stood out about this Red Sox team?
Man, we are a bunch of grinders. It is awesome, you know, the way we play day in, day out.
Here's a fact that you want to know. Do you know that Steve Pierce used to play for the Toronto Blue Jays, but now he signed off and he wants to play for, actually he got drafted, and he is now in the Boston Red Sox.
You rolled through great teams, the Yankees, the Astros, the Dodgers. You lose 3 total games. What was the biggest key in your eyes?
You know, that's just what our team's about. You know, we show up every single day, and that's how we prepare. And, you know, we knew we were going to be here the whole time, and it's just a great feeling.
Where are you going to put this when you get home?
I'll find some place for it.
All right, well, I have something that may be a little harder to put. We're going to get over to Shondor Pizar, who is representing Chevrolet. A little gift, Steve.
Thanks, Kevin, and congratulations, Steve. as the official vehicle of Major League Baseball, Chevrolet is honored to present you this prestigious award, as well as our all-new 2019 Silverado Trail Boss, for your outstanding performance in tonight's game, as well as the entire series. On behalf of Chevrolet and all our Chevrolet dealers, congratulations.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
So you can enjoy the truck, and before we let you go, you want to say to all of these fans right here that, you know, the Red Sox are what are
they? The world champions, baby! World champions, everybody!
Steve Pierce, the MVP.